It is a busy day of weather across Oklahoma. Heavy torrential rainfall moved across the state earlier today, and that's just wave number one. We have multiple waves that we are watching even as we head overnight, really from now until we get to about Monday. Let's take a look at the radar right now. You can see some stronger storms, heavier downpours from Prague down towards Seminole, moving to the east of Shawnee, and then down towards Asher, towards Paola, Paul's Valley, Wynnewood. Not concerned with severe weather with this, but still some strong storms producing a lot of lightning and really, again, that heavy, heavy rain. This is the second wave, though. This is what I'm watching. All of this here over in Texas moving up into Oklahoma for our second wave moving in for tonight. I do want to show you where that severe weather risk is. It is on the lower end. We do have also some areas under a level 2 risk. Very low chance of seeing some spin up tornadoes for tonight. Also some damaging winds. We'll watch for some pockets of that. Really, this will be for any of the storms as we go overnight. Let's walk through our predictor here too. We get to after 10, 11 o'clock, and that's when we get more of those storms moving on in. It's not until after midnight, 1 a.m. that we start to see this line really form and push across central Oklahoma I-35 towards the east. Tomorrow morning, storms are out of here, but then we're looking at another severe risk once we get towards tomorrow afternoon and evening. Flood watch until we get towards about Monday. More news, weather, and sports after the game. We'll see you then.